sleep till. Today is a very significant day indeed. It's Friday the 13th, and you will be shocked to hear that my pillow guy, Mike Lindell, will be reinstated as president.
Mike Lindell is not going to be able to do this alone.
You guys are cowards.
I worry about you.
You're worried about home money? All you have to do is kiss my ass.
He's out of money and can't pay his legal bills.
Tell the world about it.
He spent $25 million, says he'll borrow more if necessary.
Who told you that?
I don't know who he's going to borrow that money from.
What about my friend?
He has a lot of celebrity friends.
Donald Trump.
He's claiming to be me. That's an imposter.
These are not just two random guys.
Don't worry, the pain will be over soon.
Out of the blue,
China did an attack on our country.
And they came selling pillows.
What part didn't you believe? Why do you think I keep going? I challenge you to a pillow fight. Do you think I like getting attacked? I'm so, you know, what are they in on? I don't get it.
I want to talk to Mike Lindell.
They took our credit line from $1 million down to 100.
Nobody cares.
My pillow! Are you worried about me? We should give a hug.
You see any nudity in porn?
I'm out of money to fund it.
Millions of dollars.
He couldn't run a peanut factory.
I'm just telling you.
At the Minnesota State Fair.
The cows are out of the barn.
Is that a hand or a foot? Mike Lindell's a Christian?
Obviously, you don't have a mind pillow, too.
We're under the biggest attack in history.
What are they hiding, America?
Please welcome Mike Lindell.
Now, we can laugh at this craziness, but it's dangerous craziness.
Yes.
Friday the 13th.
I want to talk to Mike Lindell.